Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memories. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I